Right, so what we got going on here is an air test on the gas line. We ran all new gas lines. Shelby County codes require a 3-pound pressure be held for 30 minutes on this.
This system here, as you can see, has been got
off for 4 years, so they've removed the meters after 1 year. So it did require new gas lines, and it is holding 3 pounds of pressure.